Northern Vertex. What's the upside here?
Explain to us the future of this operation.
I think the market and the share price is not reflective of the value here.
You brought in Mavericks Metals, you brought in Greenstone Capital, you brought in me.
What are the steps you're gonna take to expand that resource?
So, that's what it's all about. This is obviously the coolest part of any mining operation.
Who knows how much gold might really be out here.
And I'm very excited to see what comes out from Ken and his team over the coming months.